It's the big bubble versus the OG. OG shape, smooth midsole with less detail. Big bubble, extra visible. OG logo and thin lacing. Undersole's the same. Sneak peek at the heel counter. That tasty toe box. Who's copping?